me, that's a lot of it. Four coupes, four seasons, drop the top of it. Bust down, but my wrist, time to talk a lot of I got both my girls head to toe designer. Drip, little bit. Let me feel myself a little bit. Little bit. You ain't talking big. Get out my way, little bit.
It's been a wet and dreary day by the shores of Lake Erie, but we have football at First Energy Stadium in Cleveland, Ohio. The folks here in Cleveland, even though all the down years, have never stopped supporting their hometown guys, and we got evidence of that a moment ago as the Browns made their entrance. They are ready to do battle with the Houston Texans. Starting to get a bit longer. Week 10 of the NFL season is here, and we're underway on EA Sports. Fielded near the back of the end zone. And the decision to bring it out, not a good one, as he's tackled at the 15.
Well, conventional football, football 101, tells us if you don't get it back to the 20-yard line on a kickoff return, that's a disappointment. But some of these team special teams coaches, with approval by the head coach, they give them full authority.
To go ahead and bring it out and try to be aggressive. Almost what we call the green light, red light theory. Green light means go, red light means stop. Looks like he had green on that play.
Line of scrimmage, the 15. It's first and 10. Now the first carry here for Phillip Lindsay. And they are not going to let him turn the corner. Some serious pressure right out of the gate. It's a loss of four on that first play, and it's second down.
Part of their struggles last week was getting these negative plays on first and second down. That's something they have to be wary of as this game continues.
Well, the first play of the drive lost four. Now they'll look to move it forward here on second and 14. To throw is Taylor, and it's intercepted, picked off by Anthony Walker, and he takes this one back into the end zone, and the Browns defense has a touchdown. And the defense could not have written a much better script than that. First drive, pick six.
The offense never got a chance to really get oiled up there, did they? But the defense, they certainly got in gear. What a big-time play and a great way for them to start.
And now the offense, they've got to turn things around and figure this out because your backs are on the ground real quick.
Yeah, usually when you're starting the game getting the ball, 0-0 is the only score you're worried about. Now the second time you get it, you're already down a touchdown.
A good hold in these wet conditions. The point after is up and good, and it's now a 7-0 game. So they throw the pick six. They'll get another shot at it now as this one's in the air. Fielded near the back of the end zone. And that decision to bring it out ends up not being a good one. Costs him about 5 yards as he's tackled at the 20. The Texans offense ready to go here for their next drive. They'll start on the ground with Lindsey. Powering his way forward. And here now a spin. And he'll get this one way up just shy of the 45-yard line. Good yardage as he rumbles for 24 and a first. Thought they were going to have him down a lot earlier, but he was able to shed that tackle.
Shows the value of the weight room, doesn't it? Shows the value of the attitude when you run the football. Don't go down easily. Break a few tackles. Gain some additional yardage.
They'll throw on first down with Taylor. And that is intercepted by the Pro Bowl cornerback Denzel Ward. And he's free going down the left side. It's a foot race. And he takes this one back into the end zone. And the Browns defense has a touchdown.
Steven Gostkowski for the extra
point. And this defense looking like they have come to play the pick six. And just like that, it's 13-0 early on.
Well, go back with me to our training camp visits. What do we hear during these drills? Pass. Ball. Ball's in the air.
And then my favorite.
Oski. That's the interception. That means everybody finds someone to block. Block them legally. Stay on your feet. And they get it done. Touchdown.
Fielded near the back of the end zone. And he'll just sit on this one as their drive will start at the 25.
25-yard line.
The Texans offense ready to go here for their next drive. And job one here, Charles, just keep possession of the football. Two drives, two turnovers to this point.
You're exactly right, Doctor. Hippocratic oath. First, do no harm. And right now, they're harming themselves on offense.
I like that. No one is mistaking me for a doctor, though. But thank you, Dr. Davis. And they're able to get this one across the 35. Nice way to start the drive. A gain of 12 and a first down.
First down, Texans.
From the shotgun, it's Taylor. He gets it over the middle to Cobb.
Taylor's pass.
It'll be a pickup of 10 yards. And it'll be second and very short.
Fired that one in there. Able to make connection on a nice in route.
With those faster passes and they're going that fast, any hesitation as a quarterback that the deflection, if you miss, might be bigger and lead to an interception?
Yeah, and the deflection works both ways. Maybe a defender.
And here's another interception, the third of this first quarter. He's picked off just shy of midfield. And the return comes to a halt right at the 44-yard line. First carry for Nick Chubb. Zach Cunningham, the leading tackler in the AFC in 2019, is there defensively. But not much on that run, Charles.
No, that's exactly the way to execute a run blitz there. They guessed correctly that they would move the ball on the ground, honed in on it, and stopped him. Marked that down for a win in the defense's column.
And they'll wind up getting this one all the way down inside the 20. A first down there on a pickup of 25.
I think the good offensive coordinators in the league now are looking at the fullback position and finding the right guys to hide in that spot and increase their passing game, as we just saw there. How about the run after catch? Racked him.
Well, yeah, whether it's a true fullback, a tight end, you put in the fullback spot, you know they're going to be tough to bring down if you can get them the football in the passing game. This defense porous so far in this first quarter. They face another first and goal. They'll run with Chubb. No dice this go around. He's hit behind the line and taken down. A loss of two there. Second down.
Tackling's obviously critical down near the goal line. That was great work there to make the hit behind the line and make sure he doesn't get any further. Did a really nice job wrapping up.
And they're going to get him. They bring him down to the sack back at the 16-yard line. Big Shaq Lawson gets the sack there.
Second goal, last thing you need to do is get pushed backwards to take a sack. But he couldn't find anywhere to go with the football. Had to eat it and ended up on the ground.
Interested to see what they dial up here. Third and goal with a lot of green between them and the end zone. Throwing, Mayfield. And that's going to be caught for a Browns touchdown. His third touchdown now on the year. And the Browns add on to their lead.
Gostkowski for the extra point.
Boy, these guys are off to the races, Charles. 20-0 already, extra point pending.
Yeah, you always hear that term. They just boat race someone. Heck, it's car race, motorcycle race, plane race, whatever you want. Right now, they are sprinting past them.
After the roughing penalty on the PAT, they'll kick off from 15 yards further upfield. And they will not get a chance to return this one as it's through the end zone for a touchback. 5 yard line. Trying to shake off the interception from the last drive. He'll look to throw. And he'll be upended at the 28-yard line. Just a 3-yard gain there.
To Mark Ingram.
Well, offensively, that's the mismatch that you want. You want to force a linebacker to try and cover your back out of the backfield, out in some open space. But linebackers nowadays, they run like backs, and they take a lot of pride in covering. What a nice play he made there in the open field.
And he's going to be down at the 35, gain of 7.
Gain of 7. Brings up third and inches.
Nothing. Our score after one.
Score Browns 21, Texans nothing.
Catch on second down, but it didn't help at all, and now they're looking at third down here. From the gun, it's Taylor, and his pass is intercepted for the fourth time today. Picked off near the 42, and his guys are going to take over at the 39-yard line.
First down 10.
Escaped the first half, and he's already thrown 4 picks.
And Brandon, back in the good old days, probably back before you were born, if your starter threw 4 in the first half, he might throw 8 or more for the game because they weren't going to pull him out. But nowadays, the patience level isn't good.
Blitz coming, and down he goes.
Well, maybe that can give him a little bit of a pick-me-up, a little bit of a jolt. One of the few things has gone right defensively.
Because other than that, it's really been a first half to forget. Work to be done here on 2nd and 16 after the sack. Another try after the first down sack. Mayfield going right side here, and that's complete. And all the way in. Touchdown, Cleveland. A big play there. His 4th touchdown on the year. And the Browns add 6 to their lead.
I know these wide receivers are about flash and dash and high-flying plays, but a good number of them played running back at some point in their career, and that's how they finish off a lot of their big plays, run after the catch.
And this time he finishes off the big play in the end zone. Out is the kickoff unit as they run up and send this one away. And this carries into the end zone. And this will not be brought out. It's a touchback.
At their own 25-yard line.
The Texans offense ready to go here for their next drive. And this not an easy situation. You're down early, in the elements, you're on the road. How do you get the mojo back?
Well, one thing is to remember that as an offensive player, you have a much better idea of what you're trying to accomplish and where you're trying to go than the defender. So in this case, because you know it, you can make your cuts with a little more decisiveness. Maybe a second fake, some double moves, things of that nature to go ahead and try and put some pressure on the defense.
The drive starts with a completion left side. 5 yards on the catch there. Brings up second down.
I think it's okay there. They didn't get a whole lot on that play, but it's nice to have a safety valve that's built like this guy. Big target, guy you can spot pretty easily. Put it on him when your other targets aren't open.
Ball on the 30. They'll come up with a second and 5. Now it's Taylor. It's a short one here, complete to his tight end.
Complete to number 9.
That throw good for only a couple. It brings up third down.
Well, they were unable to make anything really big out of that, but it's not a bad idea to find your tight end and give him an easy completion and keep moving things forward. Almost as bread and butter as a good running back dive.
And my goodness, another interception. Picked by Ronnie Harrison. And he takes this one back into the end zone. And the Browns defense has a touchdown. That pick six extending this lead even further. And boy, it's been a while since I've seen a team struggle this badly in the first half.
I think all they want to do is get to the locker room, try and regroup, and come out to start the third quarter. But things don't improve fast then. I think the backups get a lot of play in the second half.
Goskowski with the extra point. And a rout is on here in this first half. So they'll get another shot on offense following that pick six. And now the kick is away. And this will make it into the end zone. And this will not be returned. It'll come out to the 25.
At their own 25-yard line.
The Texans offense ready to go here for their next drive. It hasn't gone particularly well for them. That's obvious. In these conditions, no points so far. They've got to get that offense on track. The question, how do they do it?
It is the age-old question, isn't it? And to me, finding a way to make sure your playmakers touch the ball without it being too exotic. Meaning you don't have to go deep down the field. Maybe hit them on those short passes on the perimeter. Make sure you just turn around and hand it to your best runner. And get out of the way. Don't cause any extra stress on your offense.
Oh, hit as he throws there, incomplete.
Well, so far in this drive, they've done some good work. They force incompletions on first and second down, bring up third and 10. That brings up the big question. Do they bring pressure or do they play coverage on this down?
They go play action now, Taylor. And that will be incomplete. The passing game not in sync here early. And now it's fourth down.
That's an excellent job right there on third down. Like any defense, you never want to let them get anything started. And that would have been a first down. Instead, you saw the contact on time, no penalty. And before this drive could get wings, it's fourth down.
And this is away, and I don't think Landry will get a chance to return here. And this one will not be returnable as it sails out of bounds.
At their own 26-yard line.
The Cleveland offense ready to go. And thus far, the weather has not slowed this offense down one bit. They've looked good so far in the first half.
They certainly have. And think back to our meeting with the head coach. And we asked him because we saw the forecast for this game, didn't we? We said, hey, have you prepared for this? And he talked about the different drills that they've done in adverse conditions, the wet ball drills, things of that nature. He said, I don't think it's going to slow us down much. We tend to handle it pretty well. And he's been right.
Here's a ball thrown right side and complete. And he'll be taken down. But not before they work it across midfield. That one good for 26 and a first down. Mayfield down. Oh, the ball comes out on the hit, but they'll say it's incomplete.
From the snap, he certainly looked like he knew where he wanted to go with the ball, but surprise, that guy was covered. So that took his attention elsewhere to no avail.
So now second and 10 after the incompletion on first down. Mayfield looks to throw. He's going to float this one. Oh, wide open, complete. And all the way in. Touchdown, Cleveland. A big play there with his second touchdown here in this first half as his guys continue to put this one out of reach. Mayfield as his guys will go for two. And again, it's Mayfield. And he's got it. They add on more. A little salt in the wound. Two-point conversion makes this lead even bigger.
Texans nothing.
The kickoff unit is out on the field, and they will send this one away. This taken in about 4 yards deep, and it'll come out to the 25 as he will not attempt to return.
5-yard line.
The Texans offense ready to go here for their next drive. And with this deficit, you can't have too many more drives like the last drive where you had to punt it away.
No doubt to tell my offense right here. The punter doesn't exist, guys. He doesn't even exist. He's not a team anymore. I just cut him, all right? So you've got to go out and create some offense for us here and give us some points. No way does that guy get on the field in this drive.
Poor punter.
Yeah, it wasn't his fault. But, hey, listen, there's got to be casualties at times. We're trying to win a game.
And we've hit the two-minute mark in this first half of action. Now the Browns will use the first of their three timeouts. So as they take it over, we step aside. Boy, and now they can't even get a playoff. And that'll be accepted, of course, and that moves them back five. Boy, and now they can't even get a playoff. And that'll set them back five.
time over grind, game over, time's up. Play my cards, dealt my hand, ain't really no time for luck. Either you got it, you don't, lie to yourself if you won't. I put my team on my back, did what I could, what I had. Now I'll be all in my bag, copy and paste with the swag. Bet you can't do it like me, all my winnings on repeat. Take your L like a boss, stand 10 toes on your feet. I can never take a loss, I ain't set up for defeat. 4 Giottos on the truck, I had a dream and it's stuck. Living my life cause we up, looking back like where the love. That's why I be hella low key, but contrary to belief, loyalty runs deep. I keep my ear to the streets. Struggle turned me to a beast. I'm off the chain, I'm off the leash. But baby girl, I play for keeps. Told my brother lately, I've been scheming against all odds like Willie Beeman. I've been grinding lately, this my season. Lord knows I'm trying to find my reason. Lay it out on the line, ain't no looking back. Giving my all with no strings attached. Came from the bottom, rose through the cracks. Spotlight on you, but how you gonna act?
Hey, I remember sleeping with my ribs touched. I remember sleeping with my ribs touched.
You can fold or you can stand firm. I'm a real one, so I ain't concerned. I'm fully built for this life. I think I earned all my stripes. I don't believe all the hype. Get back on my feet and get right. Watch me work, watch him hate, watch him lurk. Can't relate, watch you skirt. Out the mud, out the dirt, above the waters, in the murks, out the gate, on sight. Red breed, red tight, set the bar, take flight. Yeah, I been grinding since I'm young and they told me my timing was coming. I been hustling with no fun and forget all the fame, get the money. I'm out in LA where it's sunny. I been eating since I'm young and since we ain't have food in our tummy. The life we was living ain't funny, but you cannot take nothing from me. Put that on my mama, my daughter, my cousin, my brother, I'll show you. Way better than I can tell you, the type of dreams that they sell you. That's why I learned from my failures, don't do the handouts or the favors. Told my brother I'ma get this paper, was left behind, I'll see it later. To keep it real, you don't need to wait up, lay it out on the line, ain't no looking back. Giving my all with no strings attached. Came from the bottom, rose through the cracks. Spotlight on you, but how you gonna act?
Hey, I remember sleeping with my ribs touched. I remember sleeping with my ribs touched. Now I get it to go.
For the wins, came in a drop on the 10. Now we on top, top once again. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I had to tighten the plan. Yeah, I got it right in the end. Ay. Now we on top, top once again. I don't want it if it ain't love. If it ain't get it away from me. Who you gon' jack if it ain't us? LABB to the bakery. Some mad that I came up. I know my granny gon' pray for me. It was just us in the vacancy. We had to get it from A to B. Wheels never felt like this. Two seats in the hills, how I feel righteous. Blue sheets for the mills, but the deal priceless. New keys can't care what's built private. I might just double it up, did it. Never enough, I'm with it. 5-2-3 on the business, whole team got wins in the wheel suspended. I told them
what I told them.
We did a lot for the wins. Came in a drop on a 10. Now we on top, top once again. Yeah, hey. I had to tighten the plan. I got it right in the end. Now we on top. Got a spot and it's locked to the click all in. I got ops, if he drop, I just hit my dance. I was popped, they just watched, had to take my wins. They wouldn't let me in, I've been on 10-10 cents. Who really holding it down? I've been holding it down and I gold it again and again. Who was the dummy that died? I'm the coldest around, but he falling again and again. I'm in the
what?
I'm in the day, I'm doing 30 on 30 and up. You in the
what?
You in the way. Either you rollin' or rollin' the dust. You with it, so what?
Keep it running.
We did a lot for the wins. Came in a drop on a 10. Now we on top, top once again. Yeah. I had to tighten the plan. I got it right in the end. Now we on top, top once again. We did a lot for the wins. Came in a drop on a 10. Now we on top, top once again. Yeah. I had to tighten the plan. Got it right in the end.
Yeah.
Now we on 10, 10, 10.
Flag on the play.
Yeah, yeah.
That's a flag on the play.
Yeah, yeah.
Flag on the play.
Hold up.
That's a flag on the play. Let's go.
Touchdown, I just scored a whole bucket. I just dropped a bag on the tag. He ain't nothing. Make him throw a flag when I pass, come through stunning. Call me Ty, girl, and hit the hole, then I ran it. Get money. Let's go. You ain't trying to get that second flag on the play. Hating from the sideline, a flag on the play. Like Julio with them Falcons, I just made a play. In the red zone, going strong, watch me shake and bake.
Let's go.
I just took off with that rock, just like Tyreek Hill.
Tyreek Hill.
I just count 100 racks, that's a whole field. He don't want no championship, get him out of here. I just got a set, like I run up in the backfield. I just got a set, like I ran up on a quarterback. Shake and bake, make a play just like a quarterback. We ain't worrying about no farmers, we ain't staying there. Running off the block, yeah, I'm something like a linebacker. I got juice like a Fanta, how you like it?
How you like it?
I'm on purple, I'm on yellow, like a Viking.
Like a Viking.
All these plays that I'm catching, I done gone crazy. I do my thing, six range, just like Tom Brady. Touchdown, I just scored a whole bucket. I just dropped a bag on the tag, he ain't nothing. Make him throw a flag when I pass, come through stunning. Call me Ty, girl, and hit the hole, then I ran it. Get money, you ain't trying to get that second flag on the play. Hating from the sideline, a flag on the play. Like Julio with them Falcons, I just made a play. In the red zone, going strong, watch me shake and bake.
Let's go.
I'm in the field like a panther, I done up the standards. Like Michael Vick in Atlanta when it's time to scramble. Neck full of water, call me Black Bridgewater. Lamar Jackson, how I throw them Ravens cross the border.
Hold up. You know I'm a touchdown with the sack. Run up the whole line, run it back on the play. Intercept the pack like a safety, you boys ain't shake. Play. That's a flag on the play. Let's go.
Touchdown, I just scored a whole bucket. I just dropped a bag on the tag, he ain't nothing. Make him throw a flag when I pass, come through stunning. Call me Ty, girl, and hit the hole, then I ran it. Get money, you ain't trying to get that second flag on the play. Hating from the sideline, a flag on the play. Like Julio with them Falcons, I just made a play. In the red zone, going strong, watch me shake and bake.
Let's go.
Let me explain what I did. Can I kick it? Hold on. Yeah, I got some rings and a range. Can I kick it? Yeah. Don't ask me a thing. How I got her, how I did it. Yeah. Spend the whole half, had a blast. Can I kick it? Even with a sprain, pain. Can I kick it? Just the flex, I went and bought a chain. Can I kick it? Things ain't been the same. Things have changed. Can I kick it? People acting different, so I ask. Can I?
Hey, could count on my power and look at my dogs. Way back then, you could claim what you saw, but you weren't with us. The higher the climb, the harder the fall, but how did you get up? I done got rich, then went broke, then got rich again, just a little hiccup. I done been ballin' this pickup. Remember me being so bummy and being so hungry, I had to eat gristle. Ay, how did the lady go miss? Ay, her, she was magic, she mixed. Met her at one of the functions, we caught her the rhythm. She caught up a friend, they kissed and we dipped it, and that's how we kicked it.
Let me explain what I did. Can I kick it? Hold on. Yeah, I got some rings and a range. Can I kick it? Yeah. Don't ask me a thing. How I got her, how I did it. Yeah. Spend the whole half, had a blast. Can I kick it? Even with a sprain, pain. Can I kick it? Just the flex, I went and bought a chain. Can I kick it? Things ain't been the same. Things have changed. Can I kick it? People acting different, so I ask. Can I?
Before I went live, they ain't know what I was. Ain't no one alive that could do what I does. Need a light year just to catch my buzz. Need Sprite here just to catch my cup. Now they don't really talk about us. Now they don't really talk about love. Honestly, they ain't never seen too much. What's love to a guy with a bag? What's heart to a guy with some cash? What's pain to a guy that's mad? Said. What's broke to a guy with a mask? What's broke to a guy with a plan? I just wanna kick it, that's all I ask. Like.
Let me explain what I did. Can I kick it? Hold on. Yeah, I got some rings and a range. Can I kick it? Yeah. Don't ask me a thing. How I got her, how I did it. Yeah. Spend the whole half, had a blast. Can I kick it? Even with a sprain, pain. Can I kick it? Just the flex, I went and bought a chain. Can I kick it? Things ain't been the same. Things have changed. Can I kick it? People acting different, so I ask. Can I?
she right got me.
Hey boy, and be some, you gotta go berserk.
Okay. Sometimes you need a friend, not the ones that just show up and don't put nothing in. You know the ones that lend a hand and want to see you win. When you come up on that lick, make sure you cut them in. And then, sometimes you need a foe, one to keep your eyes open, keep you on your toes. You know the ones that want to keep you where you've been before. But I can't go, no, I can't go. And whoa, sometimes I need a check, not the sneakers, but the ones that make you watch your step. You know, I sat down with my accountant. He said, I got good news and I got bad news.
Okay.
I said, what's the good news? He said, the good news is you made a lot.
Okay.
I said, what's the bad news? The bad news is you spent more.
Okay.
Look, sometimes you need the faith. Sometimes you need to know your worth. Sometimes you need to wait. Shoot like the golden boy, but in front of bay. You can't negotiate with Drake. You gon' have to pay. But wait. Jugging on the main stage. The mainframe. Loosen up your face, baby. Sometimes I need a vacay, meditate, hydrate, protect my energy before engagement.
Grew up having nothing, you're labeled impatient. But once the boss made it, you're labeled amazing. Meticulous with words, such a force of nature.
Boss.
I don't wanna seem absurd, but that boy's a gangster. Focusing on me, way from Tel Aviv. Barbados with the hustle pockets, LIDs. Distinctive destinations, all I wanna see. Oceanfront residences, three different ones a week. Cause I deserve that. It's time to learn that. Mess around and put that thing up where your permit. Six figures every year, yeah, I earn that. At the front of this line is where my turn at.
Sometimes you need a friend, not the ones that just show up and don't put nothing in. You know the ones that lend their hand and want to see you win. When you come up on that lick, make sure you cut them in. And then, sometimes you need a foe. Oh. Men gon' lie, women gon' lie. You're looking for the truth and the numbers don't hide. Looking for the root of all evil, then you need to go open up the briefcase, see with your eyes. Everybody claim to be great at spa times, but they never spend a day in the rain in the front line.
No lie.
Stop playing on my phone line. Pull up in the space coupe with the roof optional. Wonder why they follow suit.